Hey guys, so I got no idea what that was. Best thing I can guess is that there was a bug that didn't remove the bounty after I killed what's-his-name. But as I reloaded it, this dragon popped up. And strangely enough, everybody's not hostile to it. It's like it's flying around, but now it's breathing fire. I was going to say it's flying around, but it's not really breathing fire at all. So yeah, we now have this attack against this dragon. That's strangely not being very hostile. Almost, I wouldn't kill it if I could fast travel away, but it's still marked hostile on my map, so I can't fast travel. Let's burn it. Come on, Mr. Dragon, come back to me. What the hell is it doing? This dragon is just derping around on us. Aw, I was gonna say, if that had hit it, I would have been super impressed. Let's move somewhere more open, where the dragon can attack us a little bit better. Unless I can just fast travel away from it. That'd be cool. No. Marks that there are enemies nearby. God damn it, these glitches are irritating. Up the last autosave. Maybe we'll actually kill it this time. What the hell is it doing? Seriously? Okay, looks like we got a little further back than that. These glitches sometimes are ridiculous. Okay, so the dragon didn't spawn this time. Good, let's get out of here before it does. And I shouldn't have a bounty in Whiterun. Shouldn't this time. Not being attacked, which is good. Let's see what I can smith. Can I smith anything? I can smith some gold ingots.
see what I can smith first. Oh, okay. Not bad in the smithing department. Is there anything I can tan? Okay, I don't have any leather. And I don't have anything that I can really use. Good. Okay. Well, that was good. That came out well. Okay, and we'll put the blade away. Where did it go? Where did it... God damn it. Oh, that's right. The ebony blade has a glitch where it can't stay on any sort of weapon mount. It falls off and disappears. So, I still don't have an alchemy lab. That's okay. So I'll just, keep shoving everything in this infinite cupboard. I don't know what that's for. I'll keep all of these. Might as well. I'll keep that. These soul gems. I can't get rid of the Elder Scrolls, but they don't weigh anything. Wait, no, yes they do. They weigh 20 pounds each. Emerald. Flawless. Garnets. Get rid of all those. Get rid of my gold ingots. Gold ore. And go and give that back to them. This initiates your iron. We'll keep all the keys. Never know when you're going to need one. That. I know where to put that now, I'm pretty sure. That. No, I'll get rid of these scrolls too. I'll keep that scroll. Get rid of those, that. I'll get rid of all those. That. Keep those levels, that. Okay. Oh yeah, so I got some more stuff to sell. That's right. So, what is my plan now? My plan now is go make some potions, go finish up that quest, sell two of the Elder Scrolls to, or give two of the Elder Scrolls to the College of Winterhold, along with those two books. Yeah. So, let's go make some potions. Sword and shield.
need to grab that amulet tomorrow, that's right. Marry the girl, kill the shop owner, go to the amulet tomorrow. Okay. Just some quick stuff we gotta get done. Not that I even need or care about Farngar. Oh, let's not use the Crimson Nerds. Fail. Okay, none of those can be combined together. So we made some more potions that I don't particularly need. Oh, that's right, I didn't kill Farngar. Duh, I just stole from him. That's right. Forgot about that. I'll be right back.